9 early symptoms of multiple sclerosis. Vision problems. Visual problems are one of the most common symptoms of MS. Inflammation affects the optic nerve and disrupts central vision. This can cause blurred vision, double vision, or loss of vision. You may not notice the vision problems immediately, as degeneration of clear vision can be slow. Pain when you look up or to one side also can accompany vision loss. There are a variety of ways to cope with MS-related vision changes. Tingling and numbness. MS affects nerves in the brain and spinal cord, the body's message center. This means it can send conflicting signals around the body. Sometimes, no signals are sent. This results in numbness. Tingling sensations and numbness are one of the most common warning signs of MS. Common sites of numbness include the face, arms, legs, and fingers. Pain and spasms. Chronic pain and involuntary muscle spasms are also common with MS. One study, according to the National MS Society, showed that half of people with MS had chronic pain. Muscle stiffness or spasms, spasticity, are also common. You might experience stiff muscles or joints as well as uncontrollable, painful jerking movements of the extremities. The legs are most often affected, but back pain is also common. Fatigue and weakness. Unexplained fatigue and weakness affect about 80% of people in the early stages of MS. Chronic fatigue occurs when nerves deteriorate in the spinal column. Usually, the fatigue appears suddenly and lasts for weeks before improving. The weakness is most noticeable in the legs at first. Balance problems and dizziness. Dizziness and problems with coordination and balance can decrease the mobility of someone with MS. Your doctor may refer to these as problems with your gait. People with MS often feel lightheaded, dizzy, or as if their surroundings are spinning, vertigo. This symptom often occurs when you stand up. Bladder and bowel dysfunction. A dysfunctional bladder is another symptom occurring in up to 80% of people with MS. This can include frequent urination, strong urges to urinate, or inability to hold in urine. Urinary-related symptoms are often manageable. Less often, people with MS experience constipation, diarrhea, or loss of bowel control. Sexual dysfunction. Sexual arousal can also be a problem for people with MS because it begins in the central nervous system, where MS attacks. Cognitive problems. About half of people with MS will develop some kind of issue with their cognitive function. This can include memory problems, shortened attention span, language problems, difficulty staying organized. Depression and other emotional health problems are also common. Changes in emotional health. Major depression is common among people with MS. The stresses of MS can also cause irritability, mood swings, and a condition called pseudobulbar effect. This involves bouts of uncontrollable crying and laughing. Coping with MS symptoms, along with relationship or family issues, can make depression and other emotional disorders even more challenging.